May the power of the Doe's Eye free you from your incarnate shackles.